Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Today we're going to be making some cake. It's vanilla flavor. Here are the instructions. So, the first thing we're going to do is open up our cake box and pour in our cake mix. Once you've poured in your cake mix into your bowl, you're going to add 1 cup of water. Once you've added your cup of water, mix your cake mix until you get a nice smooth liquid. Once you've mixed in your cake mix and water together, you're going to add 1/2 cup of vegetable oil. Once you've added your 1/2 cup of vegetable oil, mix it up until it becomes a nice, smooth, glossy liquid. Once you've added your vegetable oil, you want to add in 3 eggs to your cake mixture. When you crack your eggs, make sure that you don't get any eggshells in your cake. Once you've added all of your eggs into your cake mix, you're going to mix it together until it becomes a nice smooth liquid without any chunks. And remember, you don't want any eggshells in your cake mix. Mix it together really good. Before we add in our cake mix into our cake pan, we're going to grease the pan. Basically, what you do is pour oil onto your pan. Once you've poured your oil into your pan, you're going to rub it throughout the pan with a napkin. We are doing this so that when we take our cake out of the pan, it doesn't stick. Now, we're going to pour in our cake mix into our pan. And if it seems like a lot of cake mix in your pan, I suggest you pour it out, because if there's too much cake mix in your pan, it will overflow. Because when you bake things, they rise. Here's the cake. I'll be back when it's done. So the cake is done, and a way to determine if the cake is truly done, you can stick a toothpick in, and if it comes out solid, then it's done. Hi guys, so the cake turned out really good. I hope you enjoyed this video. Give it a thumbs up and subscribe. Bye.